Weapons in the video game series Monster Hunter come in an array of shapes and sizes. The upgrade trees allow you to increase and expand the potential of each. On the basic level, weapons are broken down into two types, melee and ranged. Overall, there are 16 types of weapons, 4 ranged and 12 melee. There are no new styles added in Monster Hunter World, so if you played previous editions, sticking to your favorite weapon is probably the best option. Most weapon types require a certain armor to use, with the exception of headgear. Melee weapons require Blademaster armor, and ranged weapons use gunner armor. There are a few neutral sets, for example leather or chainmail, that allow a player to use them universally with any weapon. Damage is also divided into 3 types: cutting, impact, and shot. Certain types of damage are more useful for specific monsters, such as cutting excelling at slicing off tails, whereas impact is universally advantageous as it can both stun and exhaust most targets with repeated hits. The majority of weapons can issue 2 types of damage, but the efficiency varies. The sword and greatsword's main damage dealer is cutting, but with certain attacks they can also deal impact damage. There are also a few weapons that only utilize one school of damage, such as dual blades and longswords, which only deliver impact damage using sheathing attacks. Choosing a weapon is entirely a personal preference. If you enjoy extremely powerful attacks and guarding, the longsword may be for you. However, it will render you slower and less evasive. Most hard-hitting weapons require practice and good accuracy. On the other hand, if you prefer quick attacks or a weapon with versatility, then a bow may hit the spot. With a bow, your playstyle will emulate a more hit-and-run style, so knowing how to kite is essential for optimal use. For more information on weapon types, check out the Monster Hunter Wiki.